Hey everybody, and welcome back to a brand new episode of Batman Arkham Origins. I am your host, Callan Hale. We are picking up right where we left off, and happy Groundhog's Day, folks. I know my dad will never watch this, but happy birthday, old man. As always, if you are enjoying this, grab your favorite beverage, grab your favorite snacks, grab your favorite headphones, sit back, relax, and let's get into the action. We are still going after Firefly. And if you are enjoying the series on the channel, be sure to tune in tomorrow where we are coming back at you with another episode of The Wolf Among Us, as well as some more Layers of Fear. That was not what I wanted to do. There we go. Bit of percussive maintenance, never hurt anybody. I'd hope they're experiencing delays with bombs everywhere. Keep moving, keep moving. Oh, damn it. All right. Gotta be more careful. I think. Take out the sniper first.
Firefly will burn us through. It's him! I see him!
Come on. Well, that guy's taken care of.
Move in, people.
Gordon, I've defused three of the four bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish.
Okay. Close combat upgrades. No. Invisible predator upgrade. We're gonna go with the proximity trigger. It's that way.
Thank you.
There we go. They're down.
How do you want to die? Is it quick, incinerating flash of an explosion? Or slow burn?
Joker's behind bars. There's no more prize money. You can give up now or I can make you surrender. Your choice.
Wait for it. Come on. Excuse me. No, I don't think I will. I think we're gonna lay the beat down on you, Firefly. Really wish we could spin him around using his own, like, kind of like centrifugal force. Interesting Gotham's portrayal of Firefly.
He did it.
You mean the bat? Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river. Get him out of here.
I find it hard to believe just a regular pocket knife.
You didn't listen. Not big on taking orders from wanted men. Not big on taking orders from cops. You should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Through and then wrap this episode up.
Alfred! My detective vision is down. Hang on, Alfred.
Actually, this is going to be the perfect spot to end this episode. As always, I'd like to thank everyone who joined me on this journey of Batman Arkham Origins. I've had a lot of fun playing it. We're almost at the end. I'm actually going to be recording the next episode, which will go live Monday the 4th, right after this. Which might be either the finale or the penultimate episode. Not quite sure yet. But if you are enjoying this, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below. Share with your friends on social media. Let me know what we're doing on over here. Working on reaching 200 subs so we can do a giveaway of some sort. As always, please make sure to hydrate, medicate if you have to, eat some good food, be kind to yourselves, be kind to each other, and don't let your dreams just be dreams. Make your dreams a reality. I believe in you, and I know others do as well. Until the next episode of Batman Arkham Origins, this is Callan Hale, and Batman signing off.